Hello, this is a tutorial on how to make polygons using QGIS. This is relevant to delineate the boundaries for preliminary areas of interest that will be submitted before the regional workshop. QGIS is a free and open source geographic information system that can be downloaded onto computers. Once you have downloaded and installed QGIS on your computer, open the application and create a new project by double-clicking on New Empty Project. Click the Open Data Source Manager button to add a maze map that will be used as a reference to construct the polygons. A dialog window will appear. If you click the Browser tab, you can find a base map from your local folders. For example, you can use the landmass file provided by the ISRA team. Double-click the file and the base map will appear. Close the window. Once the base map has been loaded, use the Pan Map, Zoom In, and Zoom Out buttons to place it in the chosen area. The chosen area can also be enlarged by scrolling up or down with your mouse. Once the chosen area has been amplified, click the New Shapefile Layer button to create a file where the polygon will be constructed to delineate the boundaries for the preliminary area of interest. You can also do this by going to the Layer menu in the upper left and then selecting Create Layer and New Shapefile Layer. A dialog window will appear. In this window, you can name the polygon, example, the preliminary areas of interest name, and decide in which folder it will be saved. You can also choose the geometry type, which in this case should be polygon. In addition, you can choose the coordinate system for the file. Choose WGS84, which is the default option. You can add other information, but that will not be needed for our purposes. Click the OK button to save the file. Once you've created the shapefile, this will appear in the layer panel located at the bottom left. If you double-click the square next to the shapefile name, the preliminary area of interest in this example, a dialog window will appear. If you choose the symbology tab, you can change the color of the outline and the fill, as well as other options. Select the shapefile and click the Toggle Editing button. You can also click with the right button on the shapefile name to select this option. Once you click the Toggle Editing button, the layer will show as active. Click the Add Polygon feature to start creating the polygon with the desired boundaries. You will see a crosshair appear. Use this crosshair to place it at the point where you will start drawing the polygon and click with the left button. The first click you make in the area will be the first point of the polygon. Continue clicking until you construct the desired polygon with as many points as you want. The more times you click the mouse button, the more detailed the boundary will become. Remember that these boundaries will be refined during the workshop and by the ISRA team based on the proposals and the review process. After you finish delineating the polygon, click the right button and a dialog box will appear. Write an ID. This is the first polygon constructed, so it should be 1. And click the OK button. After that, the polygon will be constructed. Once you have finished the polygon construction, you need to save it. Click the Save Layer Edits button to save all changes. Stop editing by deactivating the Toggle Editing button. You can also click the Current Edits button and choose the Save for Selected Layers option. If you click the Vertex button and you put the cursor over the polygon, you will see all the points that make up the polygon. Move the points if you want to change them. If you click the right button, the points will appear on the bottom left panel. If you double-click any of the points, you can edit them. You can save the project to change it later with the loaded files. Go to the Project tab and choose the Save As option and choose the folder where you want to save it. The polygon can also be saved as an image. For this, go to the Project menu in the upper left and choose the Import/Export tab and then Export Map to Image. A dialog box window will appear where you can change the map view. The recommendation is to maintain the current map view and the resolution. Click the Save button to export the map to a local folder or the Copy to Clipboard button to copy and paste it into another file. The shapefile will be found on the local folder where you saved it when you created it. Make sure you share all the files found in the folder where you created the shapefile. Remember that this shapefile should be sent to the ISRA team along with your preliminary area of interest submission. That's all regarding how to construct polygons in QGIS. Thank you for watching this tutorial.